And a fine save by Boulder. Free kick for Germany. Zela, and the whistle is gone. The end of the game. Germany have held third place. Uruguay finished fourth. The firecrackers go off. We time for a few quick words from Bobby Moore.
Well, that's a very, very fortunate result for Germany. They've been dominated by most of the game by the Uruguayans, and I must say they were under tremendous pressure in the second half. But at the moment, I must say...
That's good.